virtual environment, configurations complete.
After all that, I deserve a compliment.